Making me a slingshot. Gonna hunt bears.
Thistle.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us. Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us.
You know what you're...
Great aims!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us. Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil.
kings do the fighting, but peasants do the dying.
Slower.
Thank you. power. Should draw from it.
Giddy up.
That's it, Roach.
Hey there.
Not so fast, Roach.
Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Unbind me, before the next ones come!
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist no more. Black One smashed it to bits. I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees. Fucking bursting with patriotism, they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, thanks. For a minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die. I'd like to thank you somehow, but I've not a chip crown to my name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Witcher. May you prosper on the path.
Ranger! Saw him over there!
Slow now. Whoa.
Don't give her up. Not on me life.
Hear her squealing. They'll kill us and take her all the same.
So I'll slaughter her myself. Hide her corpse beneath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her.
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeeper, vodka.
Who's this in?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
We share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
On my way to Novigrad.
City of whores and whoremongers.
To your health and mine.
Bottoms up!
If you want a rest, come with me. Or the bench you can use.
I step in the hut. And there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, of himself.
I see probably disguised his daughter.
Horsens always manage to hide their lasses.
Thought he'd outsmarted me, the arsewipe.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that way this morning and saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Innkeep.
That all you've got?
It's all.
Go, go.
Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. The mist.
Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange. The toads. I cannot hear them. Through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. Weren't here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. Traces of ice around the footprints. Really? Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff. As if hung out to dry midwinter. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. Ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige, also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair, scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called Baron hosted subject at his castle, or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talked to Baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp, encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Giddy up.
Come on now.
Mm-hmm.
right is Curd. Ah, Curd. That would hit the spot.
Ye seek trouble? Don't. It'll find you.
What are ye looking at? Bothering us poor folk. So, gonna try to charm him? Someone's coming.
Heard you talking about a witch. I'd like...
You heard wrong.
And you've wandered too far. Meager hovel's here, that's all. You should get back on the high road whence ye came.
So, shh. Someone's coming. Tell me everything later, dear.
All right. Oh, and remember to take her some food at offer.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Enough.
Uh-huh. Mum don't let us talk to strangers.
Dad had a sword once too.
What happened to your mug? throats are gonna rot my gut.
We're simple folk who seek no quarrel. No matter where the grub's from, comes the bowl's full.
What do you want?
Hi?
Ever eaten tree bark? Me? I've got splinters coming out my arse from it.
What's the rush?
Greetings.
What do ye want?
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye. 'Twas me. You do it? You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witchers. Remember like it were today. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods... what's she to you?
Let's talk rewards.
So, how much would ye wish? Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but we're just short. Will you drop it a bit? Oh, have it your way.
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you naught. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afraid to go out nights. But you might try Agneta. Lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived three husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do naught to that wench.
Wild hunt, sweet.
Good ladies, they say.
Respect the ladies.
Not will you believe that, knight or not?
Your old oak tree. Blue inside her with devilish feet. Dripped it down in greedy slough. Warren tells me double head hurts.
We's catching snails. We's catching snails.
Never sleeps in the forest.
Aye, that was coming in me for.
Stay clear of the swamps.
Cloud must have burst.
Monday must talk to strangers.
Whee-hee-hee! He's catching snails!
Ah!
What do I got to do to get me a sword like that?
Isn't easy.
Not at all.
Kiddies, come inside.
We're catching snails.
Roots are gonna rot my gut.
If only me man weren't forever getting tossed at the tavern.
Midges were biting on account of this downpour.
Leave me be. If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds...
Looking for the local witch.
Look for her then. I know nothing.
God's preserve you.
Off goes the warmest rain.
We're simple folk. We seek no quarrel.
Enough is enough.
Got any victuals? Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Dribbling.
Send him back to the witch. Might cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
Got a matter for your village witch. Know where I can find her?
I don't bother with her myself. But ask my man. He'll know. Twerked his back so bad last week he could hardly move. So I sent him to the witch. Came back sprightly as a foal.
Where is he?
In the yard, no doubt. Pain's gone, but sleuth's setting now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our young ones. Marion's lad, now that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Got some water rats last. They had food for days.